What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel and welcome back to episode 2 of Fallout 4. Let's get going. As you can see, we're going to start off where we left off, and that is literally by exiting the pod there. And as you can see, the wife is frozen dead in this pod here. And as you can see in the last episode, we opened up, got the ring, blah blah blah, and closed it back up. But we're going to get going. Let's go on this adventure with Fred. And we're just going to get through this door. This is a beautiful live commentary. It took me a while to figure out how to do this properly where there's no delay. But let's get it going. Pretty sure we can get through that door. No, we can't. Get through this door. Though I do want to actually see what's in here. And I'm looking to do about 30 minutes at the moment of each episode. If you guys want to see episodes a little bit longer, let me know in the comments. And I will be able to do that. But we're going to just stick with 30 minutes at the moment. I'm going to pick that one up. I'm just going to stick at 30 minutes of video. Around 30 minutes. So hopefully that's long enough to get you a nice decent episode out. This is literally my second time of actually playing through this vault. As I've ever played one playthrough. And I've still got that playthrough, which I actually still play as now with my other character, which I usually play on the DLC and all that with. So, yeah. I'm definitely going to pick up the cups because I'm pretty sure they're useful. Pretty sure they've got something that I need in them. I'm not sure if there was a Vault-Tec bobblehead in it. I can't really remember. Dark and eerie down these. I do love the vaults. Oh, there's a rad roach. Fight it, beat it, beat it. One punch KO'd. You can take that box and I reckon.
Roaches? What the hell?
Massive roaches, mate. Massive. I'm not going to pick up absolutely everything. Like, I don't need to pick up everything. Pretty sure there's nothing. Nothing down here. I just want to get a gun. When do I first pick up my gun? If I remember right, there's quite a few roaches in here. Yeah, there's quite a few roaches. Electrical pulses everywhere. Start whacking them. Oh, press LB to block. Block, block, block. Oh, no, 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 no. Punch. Oh,
what
shit.
What happened here? Where is everyone?
I wonder how he died, actually. That is pretty interesting. I wonder how he actually died, because he obviously was saved from the blast. I don't need to pick up the red rich meat. As I think we're only playing on normal difficulty. Oh shit. Give him a couple of punches. One punch KOs. Let's do it. Yay, and here we go. Here's our first gun. 10mm pistol. Pick that up. Few stim packs.
Is this all that's left?
Yep, it definitely looks like this is all that's left. Oh, this gun here looks beastly. Nice. Master. I actually forgot to come back for this on my last play. So I'm definitely going to come back and get this gun when we get to the master lockpick. So I can actually definitely get it. Because, like I said, I'm going to do a energy weapon playthrough on this one. So I'm going to mostly use energy weapons. Hopefully we can actually pick up an energy weapon soon and we can just start using that, because I've never used energy weapons on a play on a Fallout before. I've always stuck with like the 10mm pistols and the shotguns, the hunting rifles, assault rifles, with normal guns, normal ammunition. So let's do that. And I'm not sure. I'm not going to use the goggles, actually. Do we need goggles? No, we're alright. Overseer's terminal. Let's see what's on this terminal. Open evacuation tunnel. Definitely open that. So, yeah, that would do. Here we go. Pull out the gun again. Clip it forward. Right, let's see if we can get some nice little shots off here. Ooh. Hopefully these hit. Ah, look at him. Fred, looking decent with that beard, fella. Oh, shit. We're going to get totally overrun. Oh, look at the size of that rad roach compared to this one. This is a little baby one. This is a baby rad roach. Baby rad roach terminated. Guys, if you need termination of little insects and bugs, you know your man to kill is Fred. He's not a very good shot with a pistol, though. I mean, at that. Yeah, they go dead. We need to get out on this wasteland already, don't we? Oh, more rad roaches. More undead rad roach.
Is anyone alive? Did anyone?
No one is definitely alive, mate. Everyone is definitely dead.
Everyone's dead.
Well done. I just said that. Oh, there's the pit boy. First of all, kill this rad roach that I totally didn't see. Missed. Pick up the pit boy. Yay, we got our pit boy. This is excellent. Stick it on, fella. Give it a clean. Amazing how he just gives it a little clean like that and it all just goes. System, no hard take found, blah 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 blah. Interacting. And yes, we have got full access of our pit boy, which is always good. Got two wedding rings. Jumpsuit. Figuration. Some stim packs. Two coffee cups, three coffee cups, sorry. And here's the big world, which is ridiculously huge. And as you can see, we haven't discovered anything just of yet, but we're gonna sort that out. So let's get back in it. Let's get out of the vault. Exiting vault. Simple, it's done. Vault exiting. Oh no, exiting the vault. Should I pick up another jumpsuit? Yeah, we'll pick up the jumpsuits. We like the jumpsuits. I'm actually gonna. Nope, wrong button. I'm actually gonna stick a new jumpsuit on. There you go, there's one. So we have got the new jumpsuit on, and as you can see, the vault door is exiting, and Fred is going into the big open wasteland. For the first time. Is this door open now? Yeah, it does. Wow, we can actually come through it. Just pick up everything because I know we gotta put everything in the to make stuff obviously. So at the beginning game, it's always good just to pick up everything. So let's get out here, explore the big open wasteland. Whoa, we have a lag. And I thought that when you actually got out of the vault, your first gun you picked up was an energy weapon, but I was obviously mistaken, so I can't really remember. So this is just, like I said, it's gonna be a whole new adventure for me. And I can't wait. Nope, just finish and exit. And up we go. Let's see what the world looks like now. This is what Fred is gonna see after his long 200 years of sleeping, and he gets welcomed by this grotty, dirty world. I'd be very shocked, and I don't know, I'd be very emotional. What do you guys reckon you'll be like? Leave that down in the comments. Imagining coming out and seeing this for the first time in just over 200 years. Crazy. Takes a bit of while to adjust. Look at this compared to when we first left the house and actually came into the vault. It's crazy. Just loads of dead bodies. No, I didn't pick up the glasses. I'm gonna check the boxes. We have a cocktail, Red X. Just impact some water. Pick up a wrench folder. Anything that actually need at the moment. Not really in here, is there? Oh, cap, cap, cap. Oh, we got a bottle cap. There you go, our first bottle cap. Got some ammunition as well, I'll take that. Definitely need an ashtray. Ashtrays are useful. For parts, obviously. More dead bodies. I wonder if these were the army guys and... No, I know these are definitely the army guys. This is the captain. And these are just the residents that were probably once your friends that are no more alive. And are very dead. But look how beautiful this game is. Wow. It's just so beautiful. And the water is like just barely there. It's crazy. Anyway, we're going to come to Sanctuary Hills. We're going to go to my house. Discover Sanctuary Hills. Wow, this place looks completely different to compared to where it was. Absolutely crazy stuff. Oh, look, there's Codsworth. Codsworth is still about. The nuclear explosion didn't get rid of Codsworth. It is really me. What happened?
What happened to the world?
The world, sir? Well,
blew up.
Besides our geranium still being the envy of Sanctuary Hills, I'm afraid things have been dreadfully dull around here. Things will be so
dreadfully dull
with you and Mrs. back. Where is your
Mrs. not back, I'm afraid, mate. Wife's killers. She's wife's killers.
Came into the vault. Maybe you saw them, armed, wearing strange outfits.
Killed her.
Only Miss Rose's boy running around in his Halloween costume more than a week early. I swear, the nerve of this woman leaving her brat unsupervised. Not like.
Oh, it's uncalled for, right? Leaving your little brat, leaving your little sprog unsupervised. Yeah, we have. She's in a better place, Cosworth. She's in a better place.
In a better place.
Sir, these things you're saying, these terrible things, I believe you need a distraction. Yes, a distraction.
Yeah.
To calm this dire.
What's the distraction?
It's been ages since we've had a proper family activity. Checkers, or perhaps charades.
No, Codsworth, I have really not got time for this stuff.
Is the lad with you?
He's been kidnapped. Have you seen Sean? We're gonna put, have you seen Sean?
Carefully. Have you seen him? Have you seen Sean?
Why, the missus had him last, remember? Oh, perhaps
the
missus. To arrange a play.
Unfortunately, the missus is dead, mate. No, she's definitely not. But he's been kidnapped.
Sean. Been kidnapped, but I'm going to find him. I'm going to get
that. We will definitely find
That's
him.
Worse than I thought. You're suffering from hunger-induced paranoia. Not eating properly in 200 years will do that, I'm afraid.
Yeah, I had 200 years. Whew, 200
years. 200 years? What? Are you?
A bit over 210, actually.
Imagine that. A bit over 210. 210 years. Just been sleeping. Wow.
2 centuries late for dinner.
2 centuries older as well. I'm alright, Codsworth. We're gonna try that. You okay?
Codsworth, you're acting a little bit weird. What's wrong?
Oh, it worked.
Sir, it's been just horrible. 2 centuries with no one to talk to, no one to serve.
Phew, 200 years and no one to talk to. That'd drive you insane, wouldn't it?
Trying to keep the floors waxed, but nothing gets out nuclear fallout from vinyl wood. Nothing! Don't get me started about the futility of dusting a collapsed house. And the car...
The car's gone. The car is definitely gone. Stay with me.
Stay with me, pal. Focus.
I'm afraid I don't know sir. The bombs came and all of you left in such a hurry. I thought for certain you and your family were dead. I did.
Fine.
This holotape. I believe the missus was going to present it to you as a surprise. But then, well, everything happened.
Surprise? Oh, everything happened. Thank you,
Cardsworth.
You're welcome. Now, enough feeling sorry for myself. Shall we search the neighborhood?
Definitely stop feeling sorry for yourself.
Mrs. and young Sean may
No. I'm okay at the moment.
There's nothing left here. It's all gone.
Well, if you wish to venture to parts unknown.
Didn't say anything like no one. I think he just said that, okay. Makes sense.
Your absence.
Yeah. Guard the neighborhood, Cardsworth. Guard the neighborhood. Nothing to guard. But, house is absolutely wrecked. The car is rusted. And the floor is not looking very, very waxed, is it, Cardsworth? Poor. But I remember Sean's bed and... Where's that little book? Where's the book? The book. Oh, dear. Oh, there it is. Your special book. Pick anything that we want to put it in. We're going to put it in charisma because charisma is important and I like using a lot of charisma. Like I said, the first few levels I'm going to just level up charisma and all that kind of stuff. So putting more into the stats to get where we want to be. And the comic survived the nuclear blast. There you have it, folks. Scientifically proven that comics will protect you from a nuclear blast. Crazy, crazy world.
Nice.
It's telling me to talk back to Cardsworth anyway, so we'll talk back to Cardsworth.
Sir, give me the word, sir, and I'll initiate my search protocols.
What's the search protocols?
All right. Lead the way.
Proud to serve, sir.
Let's go. What's it what? Halloween! Oh shit. Both flies. Oh god, what's kill him.
Apparently decided we would.
Any more in here?
Nothing here but a few
flies. A few flies! They're bigger than a few flies, mate.
Follow me.
Go. Operation Fly Destroyer. Gonna take a lot of rebuilding, isn't it? A lot of rebuilding. What was that? Or was I just... Oh, more flies! Operation Fly Killer! Let's go! He's gonna miss every single shot. Oh, he actually hit. That's decent. There's a safe there, so it's safe as well. You can take radiant damage, reaching max health. Visited doctor, blah blah blah, whatever, load of crap. Where's the safe? There's the safe, please don't. Novice, I have no bobby pins. I need to find some bobby pins. No bobby pins around?
Sir, your family isn't here either.
Family are definitely far away at the moment. It's
thanks
okay.
Thanks for trying, Cardsworth.
You can't give up, sir. What about the city? Concord is nearby, and, well, the people there have only shot at me a few times.
There's still people Concord. Alive in Concord?
Yes, although they're a bit rough.
It's the Minutemen. Yeah, they're raiders.
Just across the southern
foot. Good time, by the way. It's only down the road.
Rocket station. I shall remain here and secure the home.
You do that, Cosworth. You look after the front. The main operational base of Sanctuary Hill. I need to find bubble pins. As soon as I find some bubble pins, reminds me to go back to that safe because I will forget. I always forget. It's horrible. Still no bubble pins. I know there's a workshop. Blah 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 blah. Whatever. Let's go on the down. to Concord. This is where we come across Dogmeat as well. Can't wait to get Dogmeat. I like Dogmeat as my companion. Not really a fan of Codsworth as a companion. I prefer Dogmeat. But I don't think he will be my companion for that long. As soon as I can get someone that can hold a gun and shoot, then I will do that. Oh, more Radroaches. I love a Radroach. I think that was the only one. Yeah, definitely the only one there. Just trying to find some bubble pins, guys. Hopefully you can't find a bubble pin. Nope, no bubble pins around. I'm sure we'll come across one on our adventures. Just like I said, just try to remind me to go back to that safe, because there's probably nice and something decent in there. We've got some frag grenades, and if I remember rightly, frag grenades. Yep, there you go. That's how you activate frag grenades. Got a dead body in here. Two dead bodies here. And a floating. Oh no, that's. Oh, that looks disgusting. What have we got in here? 32 extinct packs, pipe pistol. I'm going to pick that pipe pistol up actually, just so we can sell it. You can keep his outfit, because I don't want it. If I remember right, this is where we come across some mole rats and dog meat. Save dog meat. Dog meat. Doggy. Greet the dog.
Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself?
Owner?
You lose your owner, buddy. Okay, then. Let's stick together.
Yeah. Come on, dog meat. Face your dog and press A to bring issuing commands up. I would if you stopped running away. Dog meat, come here. Dog meat, stop running away. Go over
there.
Stop issuing commands. Yeah. We have a new companion. Dog meat. Well, he's just named Dog at the moment. But we all know his real name's called Dog Meat. Aluminium. Definitely need to pick some aluminium. What have you found, Dog Meat? We're just going to call him Dog at the moment. Dog Meat. We're going to name him something. Leave it in the comments what you would like. Dog. To be called. I'm pretty sure you can change his name. If you can, just leave it in the comments below what you'd like Dogmeat to be changed to. Well, oh, here they come. The mole rats. Shoot, dead. Shoot to kill. Trying so carefully not to shoot dog, and we lived the attack of the mole rats, or should we say the ambush of the mole rats. We lived through it. Pipe pistol, duct tape, blah blah blah. I'm just going to keep all this stuff here, because I can always come back and get all this stuff a bit later on when I actually need to start building stuff and making weapons and mods. Bottle caps dash of 23 bottle caps. Lovely. Yeah, like I said, we're just going to leave everything here for the meantime, and then I'll come back and grab all this stuff. Well, let's get on down to Concord, where there is definitely a bit of trouble brewing down there. Oh shit. I didn't see those boat fly hatchling. Shoot him a bit. Oh, there's no point in throwing that gun. Just whatever, just do that. Easy done. Easily done. If I remember rightly, it's a pain in the ass to find Radaway at the start game. Nothing probably up here. No, it's just a pretty much empty place with a bed. Medex and blue fire. I'm not going to use any of this stuff. I'll literally just pick it up and sell it. Ashtray. Bubble pin. Yes, we found a body. A bubble pin.
Don't think I can pick this.
Bobby pin. Wow, this is not like a. Remind me to come back up to this when I get high enough level. Talking about level, we're going to level up right now. And like I said, guys, I'm just going to put this. I'm just going to up my stats at first before I start putting anything into perks, because I want them to be a decent with I want them to have decent stats before I start working on perks and all that kind of stuff. I can work around it, aka mean I can't open lockpicks or probably hack terminals as good as just yet. We're just gonna keep walking down here. And I know there's some raiders here. Here we go. That's our first battle against humans. Dead. What's he got? Nothing decent. I'm not gonna pick anything up from these guys, just apart from weapons and ammunition, and obviously maybe stimpaxes and ball caps. Here we go, here's our first laser energy weapon, as laser musket. Where that, found it, pick that stuff up. Let's activate the musket. Put that up there. Fusion cells, green rag hat, Minuteman outfit. Just leveled up again, pretty sure, so we're just gonna level up. I'm gonna put it into charisma. As I said, charisma is quite important to me on this game because I like using it a lot. And probably agility. We're going to put quite a bit into agility as well because I like being that sneaky ninja type player. Taking a while to load. Let's get it done. That was a direct hit, I repeat, a direct hit to the face. I am not kidding you right now. Not very sneaky at the moment, like I said, we need to put some more stats into that sneaky stuff because I like being sneaky. No more British occupation. Obviously this is a segment to, the American Revolution. Have your tea back. I don't want tea. I'm not a fan of tea, actually, to be quite fair. I prefer a nice swift apple juice or an orange juice. Much nicer. Pretty sure. Novice computer level. This could go horribly wrong. Yes, I know. Hopefully it doesn't take me too long to open these damn terminals, because they do get on my nerves a lot, and I only ever do this until this technique, until I actually get the right word in the first three, and as you can probably tell, it can take a while to actually get, which is rather annoying, but just why mess around with this. Come on, open the goddamn thing. Do you know what? I can't be bothered. Red at duct tape, paintbrush. No, actually, I really do want to open that, because I need that. I need to come back down for that because of the power I might get on top of the roof, if I remember correctly. So I do need to open this terminal. Hopefully.
That's it.
There you go, opened. Unlock security gate. Quality. And we need that fusion core. Fusion core achieved. I'm pretty sure there's more bad guys around here as well. I'm pretty sure there is. Where do I go? Where do I go? Where do I go? This way. I'm taking it this way. What's he stuck on? He's stuck on something. Oh, more caps. I'll take that cap. Remember to put the S at the end because it is caps. Not cap. Caps. Oh, there's the ash pile of one of the guys. So we got some ammunition and stim packs, pipe pistol. And I'm just picking all these guns up and that just to sell when I first get my first shop to come across. Because, you know, caps are very, very reliable. Headshot. Bang! I did kill him. Oh, I killed him really good. And another one dead. Another raider bites the dust, sees justice, and dies. Some more ammunition. Pretty sure there was a duffel bag there. There was. Paintball action rifle. Can't wait to get myself a laser rifle. Rifles and that are definitely much better than laser pistols and that. And this gun, don't get me wrong, it's a good gun. It's just, it's two bullets is not enough. I hear nothing. It is nothing. You are hearing things. Shh. Be very, very quiet. Fred. Do not let them know you are here. Hopefully he hits him. Yes, hits him in one. And look at that, he's totally dissolved. Oh, into little ashes. Shit. Oh yeah, I forgot. Bullets are not that great. My aiming is not that great. And dog kills him. My aiming was absolutely awful though. Sorry for the bad shooting. Bad aiming. More ammunition. More Stimpaxes and more pistols. A duffel bag of shotguns. More ammunition, a high caliber pipe rifle. We'll take that. Let's get in here.
Man, I don't know who you are, but your timing's impeccable.
Timing's just right.
Minutemen? So now I'm traveling backward in time?
Protect the people at a minute's notice. That was the idea. So I joined up, wanted to make a difference. And I did, but...
Oh, I can see a bubblehead. This is the first bubblehead.
I'm the last Minuteman left standing.
Go on.
Please, go on.
A month ago, there were 20 of us. Yesterday, there were 8. Now we're 5. First, it was the ghouls in Lexington, and now this mess.
Ghouls?
Ghouls? What are ghouls?
Wow. You really aren't from around here, are you? Ghouls are irradiated people. Most are just like you and me. They look pretty messed up and live for a long time, but they're still just people. The ones I'm talking about are different. The radiations rotted their brains, made them feral. They'll rip you apart just as soon as look at you. Anyway.
Okay, Preston. Chill out, mate. Chill out.
Those raiders proved us wrong. But
never trust raiders.
We do have one idea.
What's that idea? That's great.
One idea can make all the difference.
Sturgis, tell him.
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school, pre-war. You might have seen it.
His hair. How did he manage to get his hair like that in this time of day and age, eh?
We're talking a full suit of Cherry T-45 power armor. Military issue.
T-45 power armor?
I like it.
Yeah, I thought you might. Protection with an added bonus. Get the suit. You can rip the minigun right off the vertibird. Do that.
Oh, we're definitely going to have a lot of fun with this power armor minigun. Oh, I dig.
Minigun. Now we're talking.
I know, right?
Let's get it on.
There's one hitch. The suit's
what's the hitch?
Juice. Probably been dry.
I've already got a fusion kill.
It can be powered up again. But we're a bit stuck.
That's okay. Oh, I've already put it.
I'll help if I can.
What you'll need is an old pre-war FC, a standardized fusion core. Your high-grade long-term nuclear battery.
Already got a fusion core, and I'm glad I did get that, so I don't have to go back down there.
But we can't get to the damn thing. It's down in the basement, locked behind.
Why can you not get to the damn thing?
Look,
I've already hacked the terminal, brother.
I tinker. Bypassing security ain't exactly my forte. You could give it a shot.
Already have it.
Actually, I already grabbed the fusion core. We're set.
Well, all right. Maybe our luck's finally turning around. Once you jack the core into the power armor and grab that minigun, those raiders will know they picked the wrong fight. Good luck.
Thank you very much. Pick this bullhead here.
Bingo.
Bingo. Yeah. What's coming?
Yeah.
Mama Murphy.
Dog meat we'll find in that little neighborhood. But oh, so much.
Yeah, she's creeping me out already. Yeah. I'm just gonna go down here because I am actually gonna leave it at that this episode, guys. Hopefully you stuck around till the end and hopefully you enjoyed this episode number 2. Episode number 3 will be Friday. I'm actually going to do a little vlog tomorrow explaining my schedule. So if you did stick around and watch this, I really, really do appreciate it. I hope you enjoyed it, and I really, really did hope you stuck to the end. Hopefully you also watched episode 1, which will be in the description. And obviously, my Twitter will obviously be in the description down below as well. So if you want to be up to date when videos will be uploading it, everything down there in the description. And I really, really do appreciate if you guys did stick around. Hopefully you can show me the support by leaving this video a like, and hopefully I will see you Friday. Not hopefully, you will definitely see me Friday, and hopefully you guys have really, really enjoyed it. And thank you again for watching, and I will see you in the next episode. This is Maxa. I'm out. Peace.